Now Foot back in the lineup. He's missed the last five games. Number 52 for the Lightning. He was injured in a game against Washington on November 11th. And he's back out there. Here's Kucherov trying to settle it inside. Ends up a point. Backhander scores! Brayden Point opens the scoring at Amalie Arena. It's 1-0 Lightning.
You know, there's little plays within this sequence here. As this puck is chipped in, it's a little push there by Hagel that keeps that puck in the offensive zone. It's kind of a bouncing situation. But when you have Point in front all alone, you can see opportunistic he is. Bennington's slow to get across because that puck is, there's so much uncertainty in that play, and Tampa strikes first.
Both teams coming off of losses. The Lightning lost in this building on Monday against the Boston Bruins, and St. Louis lost to Buffalo. Here come the Lightning again. In their pass to Killorn, he scores! Two quick goals by the Lightning, and it is 2-0.
Well, quick start here for the Tampa Bay Lightning. When you look at this player, you can see how Tampa's coming in and pushing that puck. They're really trying to keep it below the hash marks, and there's just puck management. Falk is a backhand pass through the middle of the ice that comes back and ends up hurting you. No chance there for Bennington as you get the option. You see the option here for Paul. He knows where he's going with that puck, and Killorn does too. He's sitting there quietly, and that's too quick.